Good morning, everybody. Yellow Iron Cowboy. This is Daryl, Jim, Hilmar, Sonny the dog, Toby the dog. We're just getting going. What I'm doing right now is taking that drain trench down a little bit further so this will drain, because it's becoming rainy season, so we need to get prepped for rain. This thing will drain out. So that's what I'm kind of starting on. And we'll get going here in a second. Thank you. Okay.
Thank you.
Well, I had to move the camera off the bridge because Hilmer made a new bridge, took the old bridge out. They went to go get it, I think, and then they're bringing it back over here. So, got the camera off the bridge because he was panicky. So, we'll get this angle here for a while. I'm the only one digging at the moment.
Thank you.
I missed it, guys.
Man, I'll tell you what. I just got all tangled up. My thumb started just twitching, going like crazy.
My knee hurts here. I can hardly walk. I fixed it.
What a mess. He's got his front wheels damn near in the bucket. How did you do that? Pushed it too hard?
I just hooked the lip.
Let's see if you can lift it back up now. Upright it. I'd go from the bottom. Yeah, there you go.
Did you guys...
Oh, Billy!
Yeah. Hey, there you go. Thank you.
He was going to self-do it with his machine.
Did you guys stick on Saturday?
Yeah.
This coming Saturday, yes.
No, the last one.
Yes. Yeah.
We had a good dig. Didn't we?
Yeah, we did.
Yeah, we actually did better than Tuesday. Pretty near lunchtime. We're going to break for lunch here in just a few minutes. I want to get a camera with a giant screen. We can see.
65-inch?
Something like that. And this thing is so hard to see sometimes. And it's not even sunny today. It's a lot better today than when the sun's out. But still. Determined to back off that edge. Oh, he's waiting on Billy Bob. Plowman Bill. Nice scoops, Billy. I think it's full, Billy. Oh, he got around him. I don't know how, but he did. Is our JR coming today? No.
No.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Truck in.
Oh, that's right.
I don't know if he had a bad part or had a recall, one or the other.
Mm. Yeah, that's a brand new truck too, huh? It's only a few months old. Billy is up on the mountain doing daredevil stuff.
Dump this and disconnect everything.
Yeah, do some lunch. Back from lunch, guys. Let the digging and grinning begin.
second year. Boy, that thing's sure fat. I can slow it down for you if you want to.
It goes into the tank and the tank is vented.
Sometimes I lose oil pressure, boss. Maybe it is low on oil. There it goes. Thank you. that's enough ripping. Well, we lost two of our guys, Elmer and Jim, had to go to a doctor's appointment. He just left. So it's just me and Billy left. And it's fixing to be 2 o'clock, I think. The sun came out. Pepsi, I think. Excuse me. on too now. I think that's partly used from earlier today. Okay, got a fresh battery. Thank you. beautiful day. Except for the wind. But it ain't raining. It's not hot. So take the good with the bad. Time for a swallow of cherry Pepsi. Thank you. think so. Yeah, maybe. Nah, it ain't gonna rain. Ready to call it a day or what?
I'll just go look, see what that's coming.
Oh.
I want to tell if it hits us. I gotta back up to that point there and bring all that dirt down to that bottom mound. Thank you.
Starting to feel raindrops again. Crap. Are we gonna get wet, Billy? Trying to rain. Starting to see it on the ground. God damn it. That's a nice day too. Wind sure blowing. Water truck in the sky is trying to put us out of business. Thank you. lit. We may just have to call her a day. If it keeps getting any worse. Messing around, is it? A little blowy. I don't want to see you melt. build up inside my bucket. I'm not sure. See that one side there's all clod hanging out of. Damn, my nose is running. Snot-nosed kid. I like that thumb on there because it catches those big clods and helps keep them on there. Okay, I'd call that a cool load. I think it's just gonna tease us.
Huh?
It's not gonna rain. It's just a tease.
Been all good. As long as it's not coming down hard.
Soda time. Pepsi. Sorry guys, the camera battery died and I didn't notice it there for a bit. Let's see. Let's see, how do you run this thing? Excavator battery too. What's that? Looks like it's lagging. Yeah, it's lagging. This machine will eat right through a 5200. Wait. I put a 10,000 in. Seems like it's lagging. Maybe it's just me. Shit, I don't know. What do I know? I'm just a kid. Sure seems like it's... Let's think about something else there. There you go. guess it's digged on. Gary might be down this Saturday. I'm not sure about Mickey. He's been working weekends. Working real job, I mean, you know. Here comes some big drops. I don't know if you guys can hear it on the video, but those drops are bigger than the last ones. Starting to rain. I think it's raining, Billy.
Huh?
I think it's raining. Trying to real hard. Getting kind of wettish out here. Maybe it'll pass in a second.
I don't know.
I think it's kind of here. Maybe we ought to call it, huh?
3:30.
About quitting time anyway, huh?
Oh boy, it's really coming down. Coming right down, coming right towards it. Well, going down low, but it's still, I don't know. This radar is low. Electronic.
Probably not. If it gets any wetter.
Good for the stand. Go, go, go.
Yeah.
I got water to deal on my trailer.
Well, as you heard, it is raining. The camera's getting pretty wet. We are going to call it a day. Thanks for watching, guys. Sorry we're getting rained out, but it is what it is. Please like and subscribe and take care. Talk to you later. Bye.